Mommy makeover is a general term for rejuvenation of the abdominal area and the breast area in women in post-childbearing years. For the abdominal area, we can address the rejuvenation with either liposuction or a tummy tuck or a combination of both. With the liposuction, we're removing the extra fat, and with the tummy tuck, we're removing the extra skin and tightening the muscles that might have been stretched during pregnancy. For the breast, we're addressing either the ptosis, the drooping of the breast, and the size of the breast. So we can address that with either implants or a breast lift or breast implants and a lift at the same time. Patients often choose to have other procedures done at the same time as well, such as liposuction of the thighs or other areas of their body. We talk to the patient about what their primary goals are from surgery and plan either one surgery or multiple surgeries depending on what they want to have done and addressing the safety of the patient.